SUNY Suffolk is the largest community college in the SUNY system. Study Hour is pioneered by Grand Campus Associate Dean Donna Ciampa, who tailored this program to be a national model.
The study hours are for them to join together, talk to each other about what's going well, what's not going well, utilize resources like our writing studio and our math tutors where they're having trouble before. Maybe they did not take advantage of those opportunities. Now they're able to in a more secure, safe setting. They bond with each other over items that may not be education related. I know for a fact that some of our students are returning students, their moms, and they bonded over the fact they share these balancing issues, just balancing life with school. So we want to be here to support them in a positive way. We're their cheerleaders. We give them the courage and the encouragement to continue. We show them the resources. We've invested in having our financial aid counselors come and speak to them. We introduce them to our career counselors, and we let them see that the path they're on does have a goal for them in mind, and we help them stick to that goal.
In the past, I never bothered going to any study hall, any after-school event to help me as a student do good, and therefore I failed. Now having this in my day as you have to go, it just simply makes all the difference. I get all my work done, my grades have gone up. It's insane. You know, I definitely recommend it to all students who are good with school and bad with school, because just simply having a teacher that sits down with you personally and takes the time out of their day to make you a better student really does make all the difference. My grades have just gone up and up and up, and I'm very happy about it.
But what I see from my end and the difference of it, the students want to come. It's so cool to me, and I've always said this in the workshops, is that when students just tweak things a little bit here and there. So even if it's just having the hour that's their time, I love getting to hear their highs and lows, and when they get on their test, and they're always surprised by it in the beginning. I'm never surprised. I know that it works just from having the quiet time.
I'm coming back to school after 10 years, and this wasn't offered to me 10 years ago, so I took full advantage of it, and I noticed my grades are amazing. I have two kids at home, so I'm able to come here where it's peaceful. There's so many resources in this actual building here where they can help you with any type of homework, assignments, extra help. It's just, even just to study, it's great. I love it, and it benefited me a lot so far.
Study Hour has been very helpful for my students. They're able to sit there and have uninterrupted time getting all of their work done. If they need to borrow a computer, they can do that as well. And if they need help, the best part is that if there's a subject I can't help them with, they can just go and sign in and get tutoring done right in that study hour time. We've all become very comfortable with each other. Actually, I'm an advisor for a club, and my president for my club has actually come from my study hour students.
And that study hour helps me to get my assignments done and my homework, so I won't have to worry about it when I come home. Also, we have a tutoring center that has literally everything, math. Math is not one of my best subjects, so being able to just freely go to a math center and tutors be available like whenever is like a good thing. It's helped me a lot. They provide computers for you, you know, if you need to finish your assignments on there, and you know, the professors that's there are very helpful. They're always available, and it helped me to, you know, stay on track and get a lot of things done.